He's in a better place now. How can he be dead? Well, you know, Dad had a lot of enemies. His practice was really...
controversial?
Exactly. I'm not trying to justify it, I'm just trying to rationalize it, you know?
I bet those liberals did it.
Dude, you don't know that for sure.
I'm gonna figure this out. If the police won't deal with it, I will.
Hey, the police are handling it. Revenge destroys all, including the one seeking it. Remember that, okay? Please?
Killed my father.
What are you talking about?
Adam McKenna, you killed him.
No. Your father was a racist, but I
So
never...
you did it!
No.
See, I just don't believe you. But even if you were telling the truth, I enjoy beating liberal scum like you up anyway.
Hey, where are you? Yeah. No, I'll be right there. Dude, what are you doing? Come on.
I'm just trying to do what's right. God, Abel, do you even care? How can you be so nonchalant about this?
Of course I care, all right? But look at what you're doing to yourself. Look at what you're doing to other people around you, okay? Dad's dead. And that's something we have to deal with, but you're dealing with it in the wrong way, okay? And you don't know the whole truth.
Well, what is the truth? Why can't you help me? Why can't you do this for Dad?
Because I killed Dad.
This doesn't make sense, man. Why?
You know Dad wanted me to take over the business, okay? And I couldn't live one day knowing that I was responsible for all this crime and murders.
He loved you most, man. You knew that. All right? He thought of me as responsible for Mom's death. I was the devoted son, me. But he was gonna give you everything.
Dad loved both of us, okay? He did. Now, he's gone. He's out of the picture. It's you and me. We matter, okay? Okay? I love you.
Okay.
Come here.